Quick outfit of the day. I'm wearing a cute little sundress, and I thought I would just show you. And there's Petey. Hey, peeps, come here, bub. Hi. Okay, so today I'm wearing this ring, and I actually got this off of eBay, and it's just a heart ring. But the band is like a chain link, which I absolutely love, and it's actually a loose, like, chain, so it'll fit, like, a lot of different sizes. And what I loved about it is, in the back, there's a little bone. I don't know if you guys could see that or pick that up, but it's a little bone that attaches it in the back, and I absolutely just loved it. So, you know, you can wear it on different fingers and stuff, and I love the little bling bling, but I wear it on my middle finger. It's just more comfortable on that one. So I have that ring on. I have on my oldies but goodies. I have these two bracelets on. This one is just all little like rhinestones, and it's one of those stretch type bracelets. I got this in like a little boutique in Smithville, and then I just have this tennis bracelet on. It's not real, it's just diamondique, but it's cute and it sparkles. And then no necklace, because I figured the neckline of this dress has enough going on. I didn't need to put any kind of necklace on with it. So let me stand up and show you my dress. So this is my dress. It's just a black cotton, super, super soft, guys. I absolutely love it. Kind of just hangs, and it's just really, really comfy. Has the back that just has like the V in the back. And again, it's just really, really comfy. I got this at B&B, that department store down in Seaside Park, where I got a bunch of my clothes recently. And I think this was $16.99, so you can't beat it. I think it's just a really, really cute dress. This is all like metal detailing and grommets and chain links and all kinds of stuff, so I just think it's a little something different. And let me show you my shoes. I'm going to take a shoe off, you know, we don't want to go too far. So this is my shoes, and I absolutely positively love my shoes. You can still see these are a size too big, but they actually fit my foot. I'm normally a 6, 6.5, but these are a 7, and they worked for me. And they're by the brand Wild Diva. I got these at TJ Maxx, and they're the wedge, and there's a piece of my hair. And they also have like the stud detailing and everything, and I love them. And they are so super comfy on because of the wedge. They're great. So let me back up and show you what they look like with the outfit. Just stick that back on. Okay. So that's what they look like. And again, so super, super comfy. And then I just have on a little silver ankle bracelet with like little daisies on it. So yeah, that's my outfit of the day, guys. Hope you like it, and I'll talk to y'all soon. Bye, guys.